the city and the country. It's shared increasingly all over the globe. And then they ask you questions to confirm that you are part of it. Do you listen to pop music? Of course, the answer would be yes. Do you watch sitcoms on TV? Yes. Do you buy brand name clothes? Drink brand name drinks? Fast food restaurants and all that other kind of stuff. So you are part of, and so are your, the parent, the adults in the society. We're all part of what increasingly we call the pop culture. Now, I would suggest to you that part of the problem between